My dear students, welcome back, and in this video I'll be teaching you future continuous or progressive tense. So let's start. So future continuous or progressive tense, first of all, how to identify them? So this is a tense where a state is mentioned that something will be happening. Something will be happening because this is future tense. So in Hindi, in sentences ke jo last ke वर्ड्स हैं उसमें रहा होगा, रही होगी या रहे होंगे, जिससे वर्ड्स आपको मिल जाएंगे. और इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू कवर अफर्मेटिव, नेगेटिव, इंटरोगेटिव एंड इंटरोगेटिव नेगेटिव सेंटेंसेस. सो दिस यू नो एज यू कैन सी हियर दिस ब्लैक लाइन, सो दिस इज़ कॉल्ड स्ट्रक्चर और सिंटैक्स. बाय यूजिंग दिस सिंगल स्ट्रक्चर और सिंटैक्स यू कैन फॉर्म मोर देन 1000 और मोर देन 100 सेंटेंसेज ईजिली. यू जस्ट नीड टू हैव दिस द नॉलेज ऑफ द सिंटैक्स of any tense. So how to form a syntax? So first of all, we have to put subject, and after that you have to put either will or shall. So when to use will and when to use shall, I've just written here. If your subject is I and we, you have to use shall, and if your subject is he, she, it or somebody's name, you can use will with that subject. And after that you have to add be, and after that you have to use a present participle, or we can say the verb and ing, and after that you have to use object. So how to form examples? So as you can see here, the first example is Rohan will be missing her mom. That means raha hoga, Rohan apni mummy ko miss kar raha hoga. And Riya will be operating computer. That means it is a state that something will be happening. That means Riya will be operating computer. Riya computer operate kar rahi hogi. And I shall be having fun with my friends. Simple. I don't need to translate this into Hindi. You can do that your own self. And after that, let's move on the negative. So you can see here negative sentence. How to form the syntax of this tense? First of all, you have to use subject, and after that will and shall according to subject, and then you have to use not. Lot of student you know do that mistake that they use not after be. No, you have to put not before be, and shall plus not, or will or shall plus not plus be plus the first form of the verb plus ing not object. So how to make negative sentence? He will not be paying attention on his studies. So he will not be paying attention on his studies, and she will not be working from home. यानी वो घर से काम नहीं कर रही होगी. दे विल नॉट बी टॉकिंग ओवर द फोन. एंड हाउ टू मेक इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस, यू हैव टू यूज यू नो विल एंड शैल फर्स्ट बिकॉज दिस इज इंटरोगेटिव. सो एंड आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू यूज सब्जेक्ट एंड देन बी देन प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल एंड देन ऑब्जेक्ट एंड देन क्वेश्चन मार्क. विल दे बी प्लेइंग क्रिकेट, दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन. क्या वो क्रिकेट खेल रहे होंगे या क्या वे क्रिकेट खेल रहे होंगे. एंड विल शी बी टेकिंग मेडिसिन ऑन टाइम, आई एम जस्ट थिंकिंग क्या वो दवाइयाँ सही समय पर ले रही होगी. एंड विल ही बी अटेंडिंग क्लास रेगुलरली, यानी यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दैट. एंड आफ्टर दैट देर इज़ ए इंटरोगेटिव नेगेटिव. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू यूज़ विल एंड शैल, एंड आफ्टर दैट सब्जेक्ट, देन नॉट, देन बी, देन प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल, देन ऑब्जेक्ट एंड देन क्वेश्चन मार्क. सो द एग्जाम्पल इज विल जिया नॉट बी वरिंग अबाउट हर एग्ज़ाम्स. क्या जिया अपने एग्ज़ाम्स के बारे में वरी नहीं कर रही होगी. Will he not be inviting all his friends? And will she not be watering the plants? These are very easy to understand, easy to make, and how to practice that last time also. So you can, you know, just you can take one sentence, and after that you can transform or convert or change them into all of them. This is the simple method by which you can do, you know, good practice. It is this: Rohan will be missing her mom, and the negative, Rohan will not be missing her mom. Will Rohan be missing her mom, and will Rohan not be missing her mom? You can just pick up one sentence, and after that you can, you know, convert them into four. So try to speak as much as English as you can, because you